Hello everyone, today I'll show you how you can use Incognito mode in Google Chrome. First, go to the three dots menu and click on New Incognito window. This will open a new browser window in Incognito mode. You can also use a keyboard shortcut for this. Press Ctrl Shift N. This can also open a new browser window in Incognito mode.
Thank you for watching. Give this video a like and subscribe.